All right, let's get the show on the road. Boom. Hello. Hello and welcome to Accidental Origin Weekly Writing Web Show. What is going on, people? What is going on? I'm a little behind today. I was out last night at a friend's show, and it delayed my entrance. Screen here. We're going to be continuing working on our comic book adaptation here. Okay, we're good. We are good. Getting hella bookish. I'm not entirely sure what that means. Oh, because it was at a bookstore, yeah. I went to a show at a bookstore, it was awesome. Fair enough, I'm still overtired. I crashed on my friend's couch last night.
Whew.
Add some text here. This is a comic script. Cool, man. Yeah. Listen doesn't make any sense, so. Because his ears are blocked, he can't hear anything anyway. I wonder if there's a better way to do this. I basically did, Johnny. That's yeah. Been so convenient. I would have loved that. Yeah. That's Biro is tired and isn't necessarily processing 100% right now. I am just writing the scripts. I cannot draw. I would like to actually get it made though, probably. At some point. I think that's doable. Did I sleep like 1 hour last night? No, I slept on my friend's couch. I slept like 4 hours maybe, something like that. Will I pay someone to do the art? Maybe. It was not a horrible couch. It's actually one of the better couches I've slept on. Aren't you a millennial, Sam? I'm confused. Only technically. Yeah, okay. Sure thing. Yeah.
I don't.
As of yet. Dinner will be good soon. I haven't worked on it this week because I've been resting my eyes. Would I do a storyboard? Why would I do a storyboard? I don't need to do a storyboard. Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about now. No, I probably not. I don't need to. And not all writers do that, it's just some of them. And I read Bakuman. Keep in mind that the process for creating manga is very different from the process from creating comics. They're set up entirely different. the question is, do I want to have a voiceover style thing here? Stop asking the same questions every time, Johnny. I'll tell you when I tell you. Your grammar there is so ridiculous, Sam. Get over it. No, you get over it. We're confusing. I think he's being facetious. Hey, Grover, what's up, man? I don't know what I want to do with Extreme Clips of Fun. I kind of want a montage series here. Something like that. Just mark this as This is for a comic miniseries that I am creating based on an adaptation of a short story that I was working on stream. That sentence probably made no sense whatsoever. Yeah, it was one of those things that I wasn't done with the story, but I felt like it wasn't what I wanted. I don't know. Turn that off. Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. Yeah, I just did. Just did. Yeah, my Ninja Robot Librarian is a Transformer. It's one of the greatest achievements of my D&D career. Yeah, man, maybe you should take a break. I do that all the time. I did that this week. I have a short story draft that's gonna go be submitted to a magazine this week, but I took a week off so that I would, could refresh my eyes, as it were, something that a lot of artists do. So yeah, it's a good thing to do. Not really, Johnny. Come on, Sam. Come on. Ooh. Yeah, it just so happens that the fields that Sam is good at are the ones that we talk about all the time. What's the present tense of were? No, it's R. Doofus. I don't think that those are the same questions. All right, I'm gonna take a 5-10 minute break now. I need the break. And I'm gonna copy this real quick. That's better. Yep. 5 minute break. 10 minute break. I don't know. 7 minute break. Some sort of break. See y'all in a bit.